Britain traded in people as if they were commodities. Wilberforce's conscience could not let this continue unopposed. The transatlantic slave trade, I tell you, is an evil trade. I will not rest until I have effected its abolition.